Yes.
Will you tell me how you feel about John?
How I feel about John? I love John. He drinks, he eats, and he's married.
Rosie, how do you feel about John Cancer? Okay, okay. Is that all you have to say?
I love you, John!
Stephanie, how do you feel about John Cancerian?
I feel very strongly about John Cancerian.
We feel positive.
And I feel like John Cancerian should be a lot more drunk than he is right now.
It's the same amount of time.
He's not. He's sitting. He should be raging.
You need to get more drunk. Is that all you have to say?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Do you want to tell us a little something about John? Maybe a story, a birthday wish?
I hate the bastard.
He's a cool motherfucker.
She motherfucker, right?
All you assholes, break your drinks right now. Motherfucking John Cancer Rants!
John,
Kemet, how do you feel about my good friend John Cancer?
John Cancer is one of my best friends. He's one of my only foreign friends. His parents took me to Vegas one time. I really appreciate that. And he's really funny, and we like to skate a lot, and we use his camera. And we actually skated today. It was his birthday. I took him out. And oh, yeah. That's about it.
Sounds amazing.
John Cancer is the worst skater alive, too. God.
What the fuck? How do you agree with that?
This guy's jealous. He's a goddamn poser. He doesn't even have a board right now.
I quit.
He quits. He retires.
I quit because I'd see John skate and he pissed me the fuck off.
It just makes you want to quit.
No, he wasn't good. He just fucking be falling around places he can't stand. Fucking people that suck at skating. That's why I stopped playing. Everybody that played sucks, so that's why I quit.
So just ride rollerblades.
So what?
Ride rollerblades.
I should reinvent them.
But anyway,
Devin and Amber, and wear rollerblades. That's real cool. Then take pictures.
It is cool. All right. Other than skating, it's John's birthday. So do you want to give him a birthday wish?
John, I wish you all the luck.
I wish you all the luck.
Make love to me tonight.
Oh my God.
That's how drunk I'm gonna get, John.
Say happy birthday, Ryan.
We're gonna point.
Okay, my good friend Robert Walls. How do you feel about my good friend John Cancer? And you know it's his birthday today.
I throw this party.
What do you think about him? Tell us a story.
Alright, John Cancer. I met him in high school. We used to get drunk a lot. And then we started skating together. And now we just hang out like every day.
One morning I woke up.
Do you think he's a good person?
John Cancer? He's the nicest person in the world. Right? Anybody would agree.
Definitely nice.
Yeah. Anything else you want to know about John Cancer? He's Filipino.
He is Filipino.
Yeah.
Very Filipino.
How do you feel about my good friend John Cancer? You know, it's
John Cancer. Of all the Asians I've ever met,
he's the most Filipino, right?
John's in the top six.
He has the biggest wiener.
Brandon, you've seen his wiener?
He's probably in the middle part of the top six Asians.
We got that on camera.
All right, here's the question everyone wants to know.
But if he learned karate, he'd be.
How do you feel about John Cancer's wiener?
I've never seen John Cancer's wiener.
Oh yeah.
For the record.
No, John Cancer's wiener is the biggest wiener I've ever
seen. John Cancer's wiener is as big as a churro.
No, this is no joke. John Cancer's dick is huge.
How does it taste?
Like, there's a badass picture.
I've never tasted it, but I've heard from several women. Several.
I don't know.
That it tastes great.
I don't remember.
John Cancer. He's got a large,
you're drunk shooting your shotgun.
Delicious dick.
Yeah, shotgun is
very delicious.
So John Cancer is large, delicious dick.
I just have it in here.
All right, just to clarify.
John Cancer, I'm going to make a toast.
No, now you have to take another one.
I know, man. Fuck. Fuck it up, John.
After this one,
of
your house.
Don't
again.
Take it.
All right. Who else is drinking? Brandon, you gonna take a shot?
I'll take a shot.
Take a shot. Brandon, get a shot.
It's supposed to.
You can. They're just silly.
I'll just wait.
Where's Jesse? I'm gonna do it.
I've been waiting to fucking
pour this one for Jesse.
I've been waiting a whole
John Cancerin.